So far, we've shown you how palletizing the first operation gets you some amazing efficiency. But in this week's Fixture Friday, we're gonna show you how the second op is where all the money was made. So here's the part we're gonna take a look at today. We've anodized it black for the video, but it's made out of aluminum and measures roughly 1.5 inches by 1 inch by only 0.02 inches thick. Because of its thin design, it also had a risk of being deformed when squeezed in a vise in a potential second operation. So for the first operation, we had more material to work with. So all we did was we faced the part and drilled and countersunk holes using a vise. This first operation only took 25 seconds with two tool changes, a face mill and a countersinking drill. So it was really easy to just feed a vise one at a time. The majority of the machining took place in this second operation. Let's take a closer look. This pallet uses 5 tools, a 1/16 inch drill to clear out these tiny corners, a 1/4 inch end mill, a chamfer tool, and a keyway cutter to make a groove for an O-ring. This pallet yields 48 finished parts and has a cycle time of 46 minutes, 24 seconds. This works out to exactly 58 seconds per part. This long cycle time gave my operator plenty of time to work on other machines, including creating the 16 blanks needed to load the second pallet. One other thing to note is we also ran pallets unattended during lunch, during break times, and at the end of the day, which gave us an extra 144 parts from 2 free hours of free production. Now, let me talk about tool changes. We made 480 pieces in this production run. If we made these parts 3 at a time in a vise for the second operation, we would have had a total of 800 tool changes. But by using this pallet, we had only 50 total tool changes for the same number of parts. That's a 94% reduction in tool change time alone, and one less seriously bored operator. If you want more tips, follow us on Instagram and tag your fixture photos with hashtag PiersonFixtureFriday. So until next week, go innovate your production.